can walk in a room full of 50 people, and when I walk in, at least 20 people out of the 50 people I just don't like, and I never met them a day in my life. But you know why I don't like them? Because my spirit doesn't take their spirit. You know, it's like you meet somebody and you say hello to them, and their body language alone let you know that they don't like you without even speaking. That doesn't mean they're a bad person. You know what I mean? And that doesn't mean that you're a bad person. Your vibe and their vibe just don't fucking get along. You know what I mean? And I use that shit as my personal protection and my safety at all times. Because you go in this environment and meeting new people that you don't know and allow them in your circle, and their vibe just bring you the fuck down. And people need to understand that sometimes it's not that we're hype or we're cocky or we're bossy. We just want to stay safe. And for my safety and your safety, it's best if we don't be friends. And that's just how the world works.